If we can't forage in the forest, we'll bring the forest to us. It saddens me that the forest is so depleted, but the herb garden looks wonderful.
Frigate first class.
What can I do for you?
You can rely on us.
We need raw materials.
To watch. Okay, vamos.
Frigate first class. Stations.
Fire. The fire has returned.
Ready the ropes?
In our forest gardens, instead of planting hectares of fields, we enrich the forest soil with controlled burning and plant a variety of crops and fruits among the remaining trees.
They don't need us.
Congratulations! Steady her course. Sheets and braces. Thank you. You can rely on us.
Here's a revolutionary new idea. You honor us again. You never let me down.
Hola. Hey, Paca.
Frigate first class. Keep her constant. New orders, Admiral. Stations.
Isabel, the dam is finally complete. Should we fill the reservoir now? A mighty achievement, Isabel. The dam rises and our island prospers. Mesoan builders of old, you have shown that we can raise great structures without destroying our home. I believe what we have accomplished might inspire the world. We are already devising methods of electrification far more elegant than this crude giant. Take our inventions to other shores, along with our message, that no matter how overwhelming the challenge, there is always something that we can do. For the decisions we make today will echo across centuries. From the small seedlings we plant now, vast forests will bloom. And that tree, which had stood on the island for centuries, is the tree that is represented by the logo of the Eden Initiative today. Do we truly expect to be able to create an Eden, a perfect world? Perhaps not. No solutions are ever perfect. Certainly.